Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. It's about 50 degrees here in central sunny Florida. Tree work done. That's what we're getting done today. Got to get it done. I'm not able to do it. Got to hire the experts. It's a job for them, not for me. You can see they brought that big chipper right there, boy. Now they're not going to be able to use the bucket to get in. Obviously, this is the carport area. Spoke to the guys, and they're going to climb it. And that's what we all thought might happen. They were thinking about bringing in a track system to get it done, but no, they're gonna climb the tree. And that's that monster right there. Get off some of them dead limbs. Take out the brush. I'll get some firewood out of the deal, make it easier for them. He climbed up there in that tree like no tomorrow. Unbelievable. Clearing out the brush stuff right there in the wire of the tree. All this stuff has been falling all over the yard. Just can't take a risk of it dropping down and hitting anybody anymore. Get it done by the experts, folks. Get it done by the experts.
Oh, maybe he's bringing it all the way in. Yeah. Sir?
The rope.
You need a rope?
Get it back.
way?
Yeah.
You doing it from your end, Bob?
That'd be a smart way.
Okay, folks, so here's a look at the tree. It did a great job. Phenomenal. Got the right crew here, able to handle this job. See, what a difference, huh? What a difference. Let's go all the way around here. Check this out. Yep, just incredible. Got nothing coming over here anymore. Widowmakers are gone. And look at this wood too. Now I requested that they leave the wood here. So I'll cut that up, burn that. They hauled out the brush for me. They went ahead, took care of the area. You know, all good. All good. Didn't leave a mess at all. Even did some leaf blowing of stuff that was in the carport. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, kudos to this group from Tip Top Tree Service that came here. Let me tell you, they did a great job. They all worked in unison. They all had it together. Talking to the people. Really good people. And they're young. Believe it or not, they're young. They're about half my age. Okay? They knocked this out of the ballpark. I'm telling you. Look at this thing. Look at that. They did a phenomenal job. Tip Top Tree Experts. I'm going to put their information in the description box below. Highly recommend them. Well, everybody, that's going to knock this video out. It's going to conclude it. We're done. I got to get to some wood cutting. Folks, we are almost at 300 subscribers. We are very close to 300 subscribers. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. I know it's been a gap between videos. I've had a lot of different things going on here at the house. Obviously, this is one of them. But I've had a lot of things going on. So that's why the gap in the videos. More stuff is coming. And I appreciate all of your patience. Take care, everybody. And we'll see you on the next adventure.